Mind breaking phase where we bring down the spacecraft from 5 kilometers to almost at an altitude of 400 meters above the surface where the landing is supposed to happen. And eventually from 400 kilometers, the spacecraft will not have any forward moving velocity.